find six kids. First, we have to cross out the eight. Five. And this would be seven. 12 becomes seven. And this would be 10.
What's the greatest common factor of 4 and 10?
2.
2 goes into 4 how many times?
Twice.
Uh-huh. And 2 goes into 10 how many times? Very good.